People have always been fascinated by the beauty and richness of the night sky. And scientists have been studying the cosmos for many centuries. But we still don't know a whole lot about what the universe is made of. In fact, 85% of all the matter in the universe, called dark matter, can't be seen even with our most advanced scientific instruments. Scientists know it's there because it bends light and affects how galaxies rotate. It's also a crucial part of galaxy formation, and our world wouldn't exist without it. Identifying the building blocks of dark matter is one of the highest priorities of modern physics. Most scientists believe it's made of ghostly particles that rarely bump into their surroundings. That's why billions of dark matter particles might zip right through our bodies every second without us even noticing. Leading candidates for dark matter particles are WIMPs, or weakly interacting massive particles. Now, SLAC is helping to build and test one of the biggest and most sensitive detectors ever designed to catch a WIMP, the LUX-ZEPLIN, or LZ detector. LZ's heart is a tank filled with 10 tons of liquid xenon. If a particle streaks through the tank and strikes a xenon nucleus, two things will happen. The xenon will emit a flash of light, and it will also release electrons, which drift in an electric field to the top of the tank, where they produce a second flash of light. A WIMP will produce a characteristic combination of flashes, which will be detected with nearly 500 light-sensitive tubes at the top and bottom of the tank. But to have any hope of seeing a potential WIMP signal, LZ scientists will have to deal with a lot of background noise, such as unwanted signals from cosmic rays from space, and gamma rays and neutrons released in natural radioactive decays in the environment and detector materials. Therefore, the detector core will be surrounded by several layers that eliminate this noise as much as possible. First, the researchers will purify the xenon to an incredible degree to get rid of traces of radioactive krypton. The goal is less than one krypton atom per 100 trillion xenon atoms. Next, they'll use only the innermost 80% of the purified xenon in the tank to detect dark matter. The outer 20% will serve as a radiation shield. Another thin layer of xenon, called the xenon skin, will reject signals from gamma rays and neutrons. The tank that holds the xenon will be made of ultra-clean, medical-grade titanium that generates very few background signals. The titanium tank will sit inside a bigger tank filled with a liquid that, like the xenon skin, detects gamma rays and neutrons. And both of those tanks will be inside a third tank, filled with 70,000 gallons of water as the outer radiation shield. All of this will be located nearly a mile underground at the Sanford Underground Research Facility in South Dakota, where it's protected from cosmic rays. With LZ going online in early 2020, researchers hope for a breakthrough in the search for dark matter to learn more about ourselves, our galactic home, and the entire universe.